The Temple Bar is one of the most famous pubs in Dublin. Its history goes back to 1599 when Sir William Temple, a renowned teacher and philosopher, built his house and gardens here on newly reclaimed land around Temple Bar. His son, Sir John Temple, went on to develop what we know as Temple Bar after a sea wall was built in 1656 to hold back the Liffey. The area thus became known as Temple's Bar. A bar was a raised estuary sandbank often used for walking on. In 1707 a new customs house was built on the site where U2's Clarence Hotel stands today and soon after warehouses, taverns, theatres and even brothels shot up at every corner. Temple Bar is probably best known for its nightlife. It's the party hub of Dublin's city centre. But far from just being the first choice for hen parties, there is a slew of exciting clubs, pubs and venues on offer. With one of the largest whisky collections in Ireland, the Temple Bar prides itself on its service and knowledge of the wee dram. Stocked to the brim with a vast array of whiskies from around the world, the Temple Bar has a whisky for every palate and rare whiskies waiting to be discovered by you. Our whisky collection boasts hidden gems and hard-to-find whiskies such as the Abuela Syndicate, a 15-year-old single malt bottled exclusively for the Temple Bar. A brand new ice cream parlor just opened in the heart of Temple Bar, and it's got some pretty exciting flavors on offer. Cloud 9 is bright pink and serves all kinds of treats from chocolates to crepes, but our favorite is their whiskey gelato. The donuts get delivered 3 to 4 times a day and come in flavors like caramel apple, creme brulee and Ferrero Rocher. Temple Bar is home to some high-quality restaurants and cafes that are top of their game. If you have a sweet tooth and want an afternoon treat, then drop into Queen of Tarts on Cow's Lane for some of the best cheesecake that the city has to offer. Meanwhile, Elephant and Castle off Temple Bar Square boasts the best chicken wings in town, and you'll find rave review after rave review from many Americans about their authentic taste.